You are here again with another interesting episode of Storified, Myths Uncovered, the Great Demon King Mahasona. In the time period that spanned from 205 BC to 161 BC, there happened a great war between the Sinhalese king Dutugemunu and the then ruler of the city of Anuradhapura, the Tamil king Ellalan, who was commonly known as Elara. King Dutugemunu won the war after a series of fierce battles, and his 10 great warriors were known as the 10 great giants, and they played a huge part in the victory. To celebrate this victory, King called on a feast, and to this feast all of his warriors were invited. Warrior Gotaimbara is one such key figure, and he attended the feast with his beautiful wife Sona. Jayasena, another warrior who had led the Yaksha or the demon race battalion in the war, also attended the feast. Yaksha is an ancient race of superhuman strengths that existed in the pre-Buddhist era in Sri Lanka. Upon seeing the gorgeous wife of Gotaimbara, Jayasena was eyed on her and in a drunken quarrel offended Gotaimbara and challenged him to a barehand fight. King Dutugemunu didn't want two of his most capable men to fight each other, but both of them insisted on the battle. It is said that Jayasena, who was of the demon race, was more than 120 foot tall, and Gotaimbara, being the shortest of 10 great giants, was not expected to win. However, with a surprising single kick, Gotaimbara jumped up in the air and attacked Jayasena's head. This surprise attack resulted in the death of Jayasena, and his head fell off to a graveyard. Gotaimbara won the battle. However, Jayasena, being of demon race and a devotee of the great demon king Vesamuni sees the incident and attempts to revive him. Since time is of the essence, Vesamuni finds a bear head and fixes it to Jayasena's headless corpse. In the rush, the head was fitted backwards. This revived Jayasena is known as Mahasona, or the great demon Mahasona, which is loosely translated as the great demon of graveyards. Upon seeing the grotesque figure of Mahasona, people started falling ill, and then to cure them, a variety of folk rituals are performed. The demon mainly haunts graveyards and can take the form of a goat, horse, deer, sheep, and even an elephant. It is believed that he is capable of taking the human form upon striking a human prey at night. Mahasona is considered the most powerful demon in Sri Lankan folklore, as he is chief to 30,000 demons and capable of spreading diseases. While the legend of Mahasona still strikes the fear upon hearing the name, recently the name was used as the code name for Sri Lanka's widely respected long-range reconnaissance patrol of the army intelligence, the Mahasona Brigade. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more interesting videos.